It's Warchyld. It's a K-Man production. Circle House. My white Cadillac. That white Caddy, boy. Get me in a whole lot of trouble, you know. As much as I hate to admit, them white walls, my white Cadillac, the nightlife, parties and the women, the lust of my flesh, second guessing how I'm living, bottles everywhere, I bet you think that I'm happy, from the outside looking in, but inside you see exactly the best of both worlds, seems I got the worst. My mama always told me that home comes first. I'm out here grinding, networking my career. Meanwhile, I got a beautiful woman home in tears. The words she screams, whispers in my ear, as I watch her get smaller in my rear view mirror, making eye contact. I can see what she fears. I'm just hoping that this pain will disappear. So stuck on what I gotta do. Plus I got a meeting with my accountant around two. So caught up in my business, I forgot where my heart is at. These my thoughts in the all white Cadillac.
Don't try.
Entertainers can relate to me. They should steal these words, more or less take them. See, there comes a point where we all need to realize what's tainted and what's real in front of your eyes. Does my bank account make women into me? Or the men chasing them somehow envy me? I just knew I was shedding good energy. White walls on the Caddy add insult to injury. The whole world wants what they can't have. Why do people cry when they should laugh? Why do people laugh when they should cry? Judging me by my outfit, saying I'm so fly. And I ain't in this game for attention. I really love music, that's by honorable mention. Tell my girl that I love her, but baby, I'll be back. Getting back in that all white Cadillac. Got on my Gucci watch, Louis scarf, can't forget my Gucci socks, Prada shoes on, $1,000 jeans, diamonds another story, got a house on my ring, got about 50,000 stashed in my glove compartment, 35th floor, Miami Beach view from my apartment, got a maid to dry, cleaners deliver now, ex-girlfriends on Facebook, crying rivers now, in and out the country, shows overseas, when I want something, I don't have to say please,
this?
I thought this is what she needed. She only needed me, I was too blind to see it. As I opened my eyes, she's saying goodbye. I can't pretend like I don't know why. I guess she's tired of me saying I'll be back. Getting back in that all white Cadillac.
Don't try.